ब्यूटीफुल कर गई चुल। अपने ही साया देख के तुम जान जा शर्मा गए। अभी तो ये पहली मंजिल है, तुम तो अभी से घबरा गए। हेलो गयाना,
it's wonderful, wonderful to be back here in Guyana, especially for season two of Emergent Voices. Are you ready to rock? One, two, three, and...
to tonight's episode.
Thank you very, very much.
Welcome on Emerging Voices Season 2 and Guyana.
Pleasure is all mine. So always look forward to coming to Guyana.
How do you feel to be a part as a judge on E-Network's Emerging Voices?
Actually, I got a little sneak preview when I came here about a year back. And okay. Let me tell you, I was very, very impressed and very excited. And when I got the call to be here, I was ecstatic.
Let's give a huge round of applause for Indar Kandai of Trinidad and Tobago. We welcome you to sit with the judges. Now it's time to invite the members of Team B on stage, the remaining nine talented finalists. Let's welcome them, everyone. competition continues. The excitement is unbearable. I promise you entertainment, entertainment, and more entertainment. I'd like to welcome Hemraj Rasulan. Hemraj is an average 16-year-old who took the shot at writing maths last year, and he was graded grade 2. He plans to write 10 subjects at CXE come next year.
रंग तेरा डोलना एक तेरे वजूद जा मेरा कोई मोलना बोलना माही बोलना माही बोलना
I thought you were able to get the magic of the song through. And for me, it's the kind of song that doesn't have a lot behind it. It's more voice. And you were able to get that kind of smoothness to it.
I think he has a wonderful voice.
Thank you.
And I can tell that you paid a lot of attention to the song. You were concentrating a lot, not being disturbed by anything else around. And you were really focused. Key ingredients in becoming a top star. All the best.
Thank you.
He's one of the few people that actually remembered their arrangements properly. I don't know if the band agrees. There was a lot of these guys that were not following the arrangements that we originally had. And you guys were... So we had a specific way that we create the song. When to come in, when to come out, how many times the music comes in, how many times you're supposed to sing what part. He was one of the only few people that actually remembered it. So that's a thumbs up from me. I'm going to give you another thumbs up for that.
Thank you.
I'd like to call the dashing Altaf Hamid on stage now. He grew up in a village called Annandale on the east coast of Demerara. Altaf described his community as a very nice place.
पास मेरा होऊंगा जिंदगी भर ना हो तू दास तेरे पास पास मेरा होऊंगा जिंदगी भर सारे संसार का प्यार मैंने तुझी में पाया तू मिले दिल की ले और जीने को क्या चाहिए हाँ तू मिले दिल की ले और जीने Thank you.
It's the singers that sound amazing during practice that when the cameras aren't showing, that sound great, but when they get in front of the camera, they kind of crumble. And there's some that don't do so well in the practice, but they work, they work, they work. And when they get on the camera, when they get on stage, they end up doing a little bit better. And you were the second. You did better today than I've heard you in any practice.
Thank you.
So I would have to say, I'm gonna give you one more like, because you did a great
job,
buddy.
Very, very smooth. You're fitting very good with the band, running with the rhythm. I would have liked to see, you have the energy in you, and you also have the power. So those pieces where there needs to be a little bit more emphasis and strength in the voice, it's there. It just has to come out. But you know what? You're on the right track.
Thank you.
All the best.
Yeah. I'm going to do this. Well done.
Thank you. I loved it.
Awesome. I loved it, loved it, loved it.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back after these messages.
Boasting 24-karat gold and the finest handmade crafts, King's Jewelry World remains Guyana's top jeweler, attracting interest from all over the world.
As you know, the quality of gold in Guyana is very high. The availability, the abundance of gold has made it an excellent opportunity to share with the rest of the world. Our craftsmen have been using the same techniques that they would have brought centuries ago. And it's the love and the handmade aspect of the jewelry that we have that makes it stand out from the rest of the world.
The desire to create a product that not only leaves an impression, but which tells a story is the very quality that distinguishes King's Jewelry World as the premier choice. Be a part of something great.
Welcome to Guyana, and I encourage you to visit King's Jewelry World, manufacturers of Guyana's gold, and be sure to take home a piece of Guyana's gold. World renowned.
King's Jewelry World, located in Georgetown at Quamina Street and Middle Street, at Giflin Mall, and duty free shop at Chetty Jargons International Airport. Visit any of our locations today. This Christmas, be timeless and create your own story.
Celebrate life, celebrate taste, enjoy the flavor, no time to waste. Enjoy the way it rolls on your tongue, enjoy the smooth way it goes down. I see liquid joy, celebrate and enjoy.
14 flavors, the French shirt thirst, when you feel the heat, reach for icy first. Pineapple, big red ginger, and banana, tangerine, bubblegum, orange and cream soda. Mango, green crush, fruit, butter, and pear, grapefruit, passion fruit. Let's you know it's time to celebrate. I see. Celebrate and enjoy. Enjoy.
Hi, Guyana. I'm Noem. I'm Danny, the national badminton champion. When I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions. Sunburst.
Sunburst juice, available in 9 great flavors, manufactured by Continental Foods, Inc., and available at all supermarkets, wholesale depot, and retail outlets nationwide.
I promised you lots of singing, didn't I? Let's hear it for Keshav. Keshav Rampasad. He's not only a singer, but he also can play lots of instruments.
Baby, I love you so. Baby, I love you.
superb. I really did enjoy that performance. Let's hear from our judges. Jeff?
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
What'd you guys think? So there's some things in there that I would want everyone to pay attention to is lyrics. When there's a song, you should know the lyrics as best you can. There were some parts, for example, Har dua main shamil tera pyar hai. You think you said something else. And then, main kahin kho gaya lapata. When you were saying, main kahin ho gaya lapata, that's a different meaning. So you want to pay attention to lyrics. Otherwise, I thought you did good. The one thing I really liked about what you did was you had variations. So when you were repeating a line, you did it different the second time around, which is great.
Thank you
good
very
job,
much.
Buddy.
Keshav, I've never seen this side of you. Who were you thinking of when you sang that song? I just want to know.
Well, actually, Pehli Nazar is the first song I've ever sing on any stage show that I've ever been on.
Uh-huh.
It has been a song that I met my girlfriend.
Ah.
Oh.
See? See, I knew I was on.
Are you about to cry, man? It's one of my favorite songs, actually. This is actually one of the first songs I sang as well.
It is my favorite song as well because I met her there, I really loved her, but we broke up.
Oh.
Apparently, our parents never really approved us, so that was the end of it.
How long ago did you guys break up?
It's about 7 months now, but it's been like a 5 year relationship.
Oh
wow.
Well, I felt it in your voice. I mean, you really brought a lot of soul to that. And, you know, you got the notes, you got the highs and lows, you got the decorations where they were meant to be. And, you know, I just knew you were thinking about someone.
I would like to hear a lot more expression from you, even though finding out now that is because of a breakup with a girlfriend. I would have liked to hear a lot more emotions in the singing as well. And looking into your eyes, yeah, it's all there. But you look like a very nice guy. You have that aura around you.
Thank you very much.
And
sir,
let me tell you, after this competition is shown worldwide, that girl is going to be sorry.
Yeah.
Good luck, buddy.
Thank you very much.
To our next contestant, Ritesh Tularam. He's all the way from Nampral on the east coast of Demerara. Ritesh might be the oldest on this season of Emerging Voices, but he's a humble man and he's all about balancing what life presents. Let's welcome Ritesh. Thank you. You were terrific, terrific. Okay, judges, Indarji, let's hear what you thought.
Maybe 5-6 years from now, where do you see yourself?
Well, I see myself at another level. And I think having this opportunity here at the Emerging Voice Episode 2, this should project me to where I will want to achieve, so to speak. So I'm thankful very much to be here, and more so to be a part of the Emerging Voice Episode 2.
Well, that was what I wanted to hear, because I'll tell you, it's one thing to like just to, for the fun of it, but taking it to the level after level is what you need to do constantly. Otherwise, you're just going to be wasting it all the time. But definitely. Congratulations, all the best.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Ritesh.
Jiha.
Yes. You have been very chill on stage. It was a confident, chilled out, zen performance.
Thank you very much.
I thought you hit it very nicely. You had the variations in the right place. You had the mood going. It was just nicely delivered. So.
Thank you very much, Dr. Bindi.
You know what? One of my favorite things about when you perform is your cheering squad. You always have the biggest cheering squad, so the man with the biggest fans always has the most potential, and your youngest is the best. She's always screaming and yelling for her daddy, which I think is adorable. You did good, man. I think there was specific parts where, like, lyrically, I'm not sure what it was, but there was, like, you know, words like Aram Nahi, and you would sing it with Aram.
Yeah.
So, you were playing with the words, you were emoting the words, which is great.
Thank you very much.
I think at the end you were starting to lose your pitch. It was like in the last, I think, 8 bars, you kind of it crumbled a little bit, but overall your graph was high. So good job.
Thank you very much, Iqbal.
Stay tuned for Emerging Voices Season 2.
Sujata curry powder is a unique and exotic blend of spices from the Asian continent. Sujata curry powder contains a high percentage of turmeric, which is high in antioxidants and good for your body. Manufactured by Continental Industries Limited and available countrywide. Sujata curry powder, where the taste speaks for itself.
Hi, I'm Chelsea Edgel, your National Honor 21 and Women's Champion 2016. And when I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions, Sunburst.
Sunburst Juice is manufactured by Continental Foods Inc.
I'll introduce Parmeshwari. She was in the top 10 of the country at CSEC in 2013. She hails from Tushan on the west coast of Demerara. Parmeshwari is currently pursuing her bachelor's in medical imaging. Let's welcome Parmeshwari. I'm dying to know what the judges thought.
I liked it, but I could sense that there was a problem. Parmeshwari's song is if you have a cold or the flu.
I do.
Yeah, I could hear it in your voice, and I must say that, you know, you persevered, you went through it, you hit the notes where you could, but obviously you were being hampered by the throat issues.
The hoarseness is... it keeps coming on and off.
The phlegm that you're referring to is a result of being scared. You're competing in a competition. Let me tell you, you're a beautiful young lady. You have a beautiful voice. You have so much going for you. I can tell you that much. And sometimes when we are that scared, it's because we are afraid of making mistakes. But you know what? You were still able to pull yourself back in, even though with some of the things you did not have control. So that's good going.
Thank you.
Jeff?
These guys pretty much covered it. Number one, I've heard you sing this song a bunch of times and a million times better. So it kind of breaks my heart a little bit knowing that you're not up to par and it's not your fault. It's simply, I mean, we're all human beings, right? Like, the thing with being a singer specifically, it's the hardest thing in the world because we don't have an instrument that when we hit that note, it's always that note. When we hit a C, it's always a C. It's our voice, and our voice is super duper delicate. And I could hear throughout the whole time that you've got this thing, just this frog in your throat that you just want to get out. And I'm like, I'm sitting here clearing my throat. I'm like, trying to clear it for you. And unfortunately, the situation is we're human and it's not your fault. But the most important thing was you didn't stop. So a big round of applause for you for doing that.
Thank you.
Parmeshwari, did anyone come with you today?
Yes, my parents and my siblings, and I have a friend.
The whole family came?
The whole
fan club. Anybody there sings?
Yeah, my dad.
Your dad sings. Can we have your dad to sing a line to you?
Let's give it up for Parmeshwari.
All right, let's hear it for Parmeshwari's dad.
Jab koi baat bigad jaye, jab koi mushkil pad jaye, tum de साथ मेरा वो हम नवा तुम देना साथ मेरा वो हम नवा
I've learned that Parmeshwari friend is a big fan of Jeffrey. Come on stage.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Vanessa.
Vanessa, nice to meet you.
Same to you.
Jeff, can you come on stage and sing a piece for her?
You're putting me on the spot.
One, two, three. रब की कवाली है इश्क को दिल की दीवाली है इश्क को Thank you. Big round of applause for Vanessa.
Our next contestant, Teja Singh. This 18-year-old from Burbies believes singing is passion. He's currently a civil engineer student at the University of Guyana.
I know you have a lot more inside of you, but it almost was as though you just want to finish with the song and that's the end of it. That's just the vibes that I got from you. Maybe I'm being a bad guy here, I don't know. Trying not to be, but I also want to be honest with you. But you have a wonderful voice and you have good things to come, lots more practice, but it's just a very difficult song.
There was a lot that you were trying to get over to us, but more than that, you were wrapped up in your singing. I felt that you built a world around yourself and it was just Tejas and the song.
I give the award to the hardest worker, to Tejas, amongst any one of these guys. He's the one guy that's constantly listening to his song. He's constantly singing his song. He's constantly asking. Even yesterday, he was like, I'm really, really nervous. Do you think you can sit with me for at least 5 hours?
And I was right there. And when you sat with him and you were doing this with him.
And I sat with him. When that kind of honesty comes to me and when that kind of that innocence and you just have this pure vibe and soul and voice about you, it touches me. And that performance was very touching to me. Technically, yes, we can talk about certain things that we can get it better and we can always make it better. And I bet you if you sang the song in a week, if you sat with me, it would be on another level. But there's one thing that you can't just get anyone to do and you can't teach anyone to do, and that's how to connect and how to connect with an audience. And you, when you were, especially when you were coming back to the hook, Hamari adhuri kahani, Hamari adhuri kahani. Every time you were coming back to it, I felt like there was something. I felt like you were actually telling a story. And for me, I really, really enjoyed your performance, my man. Good job.
Thank you very much.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back after these messages.
Something smells good in that kitchen. Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but I want to find out what is Priya's secret to her legendary curry chicken.
You're waiting for me. Can I help you, girl?
Girl, you know Linda Fass. She's wondering what makes your curry the most talked about in town.
It's no secret, ladies. It's Sujata.
Oh, Sujata.
Our next contestant is the gorgeous Elizabeth Wong. Elizabeth thinks her singing ability mirrors that of Lata Mangeshkar. Let's see what she has.
Mm-hmm.
Start my comments by saying, give it up to the band for that arrangement. And I think it was the band that kind of can distract, because right now we're looking at your voice only. And it's easy to get carried away when the arrangement's fun and it's dynamic and these guys are doing all these great stops and transitions, and it was fun to listen to, but I was trying not to get too biased on the performance based on how well they were doing. And if I was to listen to you, you picked a really tough song by a singer that's just one of my favorite singers, one of my absolute favorite singers, Rekha Bharadwajji. So there's a lot of harkats, there's a lot of murkis, there's a lot of pitch bending and just like emotion and things that she does that, like every time that song comes on, I just kind of pause everything that I'm doing and I'm just like, I'm taken to somewhere, taken to another place. Those parts, we would definitely need to sit and work on, because you were getting 50% of it. So if the movement is, let's say, four pieces or four notes, two of them are right, but your landing was not right. So you were always coming up proper and the landing was never really hitting properly. That was one thing. But Rik Kabira, Rik Kabira, Rik Kabira, Kabira Kabira. When you were on that, you lost it, but you caught it. And the fact that you caught it, great job. All in all, it was a really good performance, but I think it's kind of like 50-50 for me. I really liked it at parts. It was awesome. And at parts, I was like, so I'm kind of 50-50.
One of the things that you really have going for you is your voice. But don't get hidden or lost behind what you have work on the little things that will take everything that you do to the next level. But I want to say, you know, it's great. It's a first-time performance in an elimination round, and I want you to see you do more of this. I want to see you bring more energy, and I want to see you work harder on all those little things that will make it perfect. But good job.
Yes, I agree that there are some issues with the pitching and some of the technical parts, which can be fixed. But I give you 100% for your charisma and your passion for your music. And you have a very, very lovely voice.
Thank you.
I'd now like to call on Rondell Sampson. Rondell is known by many for cooking dishes, but Rondell, for him, it's his first time singing outside of karaoke. So let's welcome Rondell, everyone.
Everybody will always want to have their orders right away, but it's impossible. And the traffic and so forth, so it gets really challenging. We've been just battling the kitchen every morning from like 6, and we can be finished till about 3, then we gotta cook again. I love to eat. I ain't making sport with my belly. So my mom taught me a lot, and I just perfect what I learned from her and from the restaurant that I was working with and so forth. So I started to create my own style of cooking. So food is everything to me, beside other important things in life that is important. Karaoke is just a relaxation after the hard day of facing the kitchen or any other business I may have. And that's where the whole singing starts, from the bathroom to being bold, being here at karaoke.
I think it was very entertaining, and he did hardly look at the screen.
I'm really surprised though. I'm really highly surprised about this performance. It's really good. It's really good. It sounds like the movie.
Coming from an Afro background, especially singing Indian music, he's got a love and a passion for it, and I think that's what makes him good at what he does.
Sometimes I surprise myself as well, because it takes a lot from you to get a courage to actually stand up and sing.
Mil jagahin.
tonight in Yakiya.
Thank you.
Anything special about this song?
This song actually is in memory of my mom. She passed a few years ago, and I was listening to this song the same time when I got a call. And on the way to the hospital, she actually died in my arms. So this is the reason why I sung the song.
That just broke my heart. That was your mother?
Yes, it was.
I thought it was nice. I enjoyed it. And you know what? For me, when I hear you talk about your mom, it brings back memories of my dad. So, you know, hats off. Just singing will make that memory, you know, more precious.
Tell me a little bit about you, yourself and the music. Why did you start singing in this kind of music?
I started singing Indian music because of the language. I love languages. And it attracts me. Anything that is not English attracts me. So I came to Guyana in an early age from Venezuela, and because of my nationality, I fell in love with Indian music. And also, I do have history of being a solo clarinetist. So the band and the drums and the rhythm, I fell in love with that too. And music in the whole is life, and it makes me relax. So my background here in Guyana is just singing karaoke just for the fun. So I'm enjoying this. It's for the experience, and that's great.
We need more people like you in this world.
Thank you.
There you've had it. Rondel, everyone. Judges, did you enjoy the performances?
We actually, Vindi and I were just having this discussion, and she was mentioning how she's enjoyed tonight so much. And then me being the cynical side is like, the guys today had it a little easier than the guys had it on the first night, because the first night is always the most difficult. You don't know what to expect. There's a lot more curveballs thrown your way because you don't know how to navigate through what's going on. These guys had a little bit of a one-up, so I expected them to be better. And if they weren't, then I'd be a little upset. But they did a good job. It's going to be a hard decision. Inderbhai, what do you think?
I was impressed with everybody. I think you all did a splendid job. You should give yourselves a big round of applause. And I think this is a start for some really big things to come, not just for Guyana, but for the rest of the Caribbean, for people who love Indian music.
I sat back, and sometimes I forgot to listen for the things I should be listening for because I enjoyed it so much. I really, really enjoyed it. And for someone to, you know, sing and have to be judged on technicalities, you guys were very zen tonight. You're very chilled out. You're very confident. I saw sides of them that I never saw before. So I just want to say, you know, Guyana, well, we are in for a treat in the years to come because we have you. So keep on singing. Well done.
You've heard them all, and I'm sure you have your favorites, and maybe you're rooting for persons from your communities. But tonight, two participants will end their journey on the show. Who will be eliminated? We will know when Emerging Voices returns.
Hi Guyana, I'm Noem, I'm Danny, the national badminton champion.
When I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions. Sunburst.
Sunburst juice, available in 9 great flavors, manufactured by Continental Foods Inc. and available at all supermarkets, wholesale depot, and retail outlets nationwide.
Sujata curry powder is a unique and exotic blend of spices from the Asian continent. Sujata curry powder contains a high percentage of turmeric, which is high in antioxidants and good for your body. Manufactured by Continental Industries Limited and available countrywide. Sujata curry powder, where the taste speaks for itself.
Welcome back. So much is going on here. The judges are deliberating, the singers are nervous, and yes, we want to know the results, don't we? Don't worry, I will ask the judges. But first, I would like to invite the participants on stage. Let's give these talented people a huge round of applause. They sang, they shone, and I'm sure there will be good news tonight for many of them.
With every episode, sadly, we have to do the inevitable at the end, which is to say goodbye to some of you who have worked super duper hard. But I want you to know one thing. You know, some of you will feel, and last episode we had Saswati, who really took it hard. But I want you guys to know that the fact that you're even on this stage is a huge win. You're performing for your country on the biggest Bollywood singing show, period. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna start off by announcing some names. And those of you that I do announce, take your seat, because you guys made it to the next round. Dejus, what do you think? You think you should stay? You think you should be eliminated?
I think I should stay.
What about you, Elizabeth?
I think I should stay, so that in the next round, or maybe more on to the show, I'll try my best to do better and make you guys proud.
Well, I'm gonna tell you both one thing. Two of you have to go, amongst all of you. And the reason I wanted to single the both of you out, you guys can take your seats. You're on to the next show. Two of you are left. And among the six of you that are there, none of you guys know who's going to stay and who's going to go yet. And I'm still on the fence. We've talked about it. We've been here. We've been there. We're trying to figure out, you know, who to take in. But I do want to announce one person. And this is the person with the most amount of likes. This person had 35 likes from the three of us combined. That person who gets to go on to the next round of Emerging Voices. Ritesh, who do you think it is?
When I heard you mention Ritesh, I thought it was me. I don't know who is it.
Altaf, who do you think it is? If you had to choose one person.
I don't know.
And then I'll make it easy. It's you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You can go on and have a seat. Ritesh? I know you have your family here, and I kind of confused you for a minute saying that you thought you were number one, but you weren't number one, you weren't number two, but you were number three. So you are moving on to the next round. You get 31 likes from the judges. Please have a seat. I'm gonna have Rondell come up. Please step to the center. And the second name I'd like to call is Parmeshwari. Please stand up to the center. The two in the back, you guys are safe. Please have a seat. And for the both of you, you guys were some of my favorite people to work with so far. And it really, really sucks. And it really, really hurts to see you guys have to move on from this competition. But like I said, this is not a lose. This is a win. Look where you are. Look what you've got to learn. Look what you've got to see. People go their whole lives never being able to be a part of something like this. This is huge. Use this. But Mishwari, can you share your experience? How are you feeling?
It's been a real, really good experience working with you guys. But at this point, it's very disappointing for me. But I know it's not my fault. It's the cold and everything. So totally fair.
Rondell.
This experience has been great. Most about it is meeting these guys and the other contestants. For the few days that we were working together, I realized that they have been practicing forever, and they're good. This is what they do. I'm just here for the fun. I was hoping to go through the competition, but I'm comfortable with your decision, and I'm going to take it. And next year, again, I'm going to be back again, and I'm going to be back, definitely, and I'm back, and I'm going to be back.
Always a bittersweet moment when we have to say goodbye to our participants. But as always, I want to encourage them to keep singing and to continue their dreams. For those who made it through, best of luck. The next episode creates the magic of yesteryear as we bring the melodies of the legends of Bollywood music to you. Join me, the judges, the singers, for a beautiful and nostalgic episode next week. More eliminations, more suspense, and lots of fabulous music. Until next week, good night and goodbye. Yeah.
तेरा रंग सावला हुआ बावला लड़की नहीं है तू है गरम मामला बोलती बंद मेरी कहूँ क्या भला कुछ भी कहा नहीं जाए नीचे तो दिल्ली हिले है लंदन मटक मटक जैसे रवीना टंडन नाक लगाने आई है बंटन गोली चल गई धाय मगर विलेती इगो में रहती मगर विलेती इगो में रहती टशन दिखाती फुल अरे लड़की ब्यूटीफुल कर गई चुल
Hi, I'm Chelsea Edgel, your National Honor 21 and Women's Champion 2016. And when I'm off the court, I drink the juice of champions, Sunburst.
Sunburst Juice is manufactured by Continental Foods Inc.
Sujata curry powder is a unique and exotic blend of spices from the Asian continent. Sujata curry powder contains a high percentage of turmeric, which is high in antioxidants and good for your body. Manufactured by Continental Industries Limited and available countrywide. Sujata curry powder, where the taste speaks for itself.
E-Network's Orange Box. Extra, hear all about it. E-Network's Orange Box. Everyone is trying to find out about it. 10 free channels, pay one time. No monthly fees, ain't that sublime? Movies, sports, everything you need. So maximize your cable life with E-Network's Orange Box. Everybody wants that brand new Orange Box.
The Orange Box is back in stock. Pick it up at Star Computer, Gizmos and Gadgets, NP Electronics, and the Electronic City today.